Hey guys, a very good morning from Tabo. Today we are riding to Kaza via Pin Valley.
So now we'll start from Tabo to Kaza, and first stop will be Atargo. So once you cross Atargo, we'll find a bridge on your left side. Like if that road is open, then we'll take that road and we'll head towards Pin Valley. Total distance would be somewhere around like 70 kilometers if you take Pin Valley wala route, else 47 kilometers.
Let's start the ride for the day. The night was really cozy one. All of us had a proper rest after yesterday's ride. All of us are very excited for today's ride as we will be using snow chains for the first time. The route to Pin Valley is expected to be full of snow and black ice patches. Let's see how far we can go inside that. Our first regroup point, which is also a diversion to Pin Valley, was around 26 kilometers from Tabo. It was decided that we will go ahead towards Pin Valley after putting snow chains on our bikes.
अरे वो कैप्चर कर रहा है यार आए रुको दो मिनट रुक जा बस छोड़ दो रुको एक मिनट थोड़ा ऊपर ना उड़ा ना हाँ अभी छोड़ दो
Riding a bike with snow chains is completely a different experience. Maneuvering and braking changes completely. Sudden acceleration and braking is a complete no-no. Also, you have to be very careful while taking any turns.
Pocket, yaar.
took us almost half an hour to cover a small distance of 3.5 kilometers.
They're not coming.
After returning to highway, we continued our journey towards Kaza, which was around 20 kilometers from the bridge.
Yes.
This is the way to go. In parking, the car. This is the way to go. Please, when you look at the bike, there is even a parking spot. Go slow and order.
It was around 4 o'clock we reached Kaza. It was a day well spent riding deep snow with snow chains for the first time. Next day was supposed to be a rest day in Kaza, but we did plan to explore some of the trails nearby. See you guys in the next video with some great routes around Kaza.